Okay, so we have waveform, pitch, waveform, pitch. So see there? Yeah. I can change this waveform into a square wave. I can reduce the pitch. This one at the top I can change to something more sinusoidal. Sort of wish this was multi-touch so I could do all that at once.